Hello there, everyone, and I hope you're all doing well. Welcome to another episode of Extinct Rigs Unboxing. And let's begin. So I received this package a few days back, and now I think it's time to show you guys what it contains. So first, let's spray with alcohol just to sanitize, and also let's put some on my hands. Just an added protection, you know? Let's pan it off to dry, and then let's get our scissors and open it. Now, safety first, guys. As always, if you're not accustomed to using the scissors, please have your parents do this for you, or at least your big brother or your big sister. Cut all the way through and then slide off the contents. Put it on the table, and then put some more alcohol. And there you have it! We have 1, 2, and 3. 3 Indoraptors. Of course, we won't be showing off everything because they're all just the same. And we're just going to pick just one. And let's put the other two aside. I'm so glad that this came in because I do have several customs in my mind that I will be doing. Of course, Usher, I won't forget. I'll just cut this off first and then I'll spray everything with alcohol. Thanks for the reminder! And so everything's out. So once that's sprayed, let's pan it off to dry before we even touch it. Okay? So again, let's put some on my hands so everything would be all safe. Now let's arrange it and let's start with assembling. Oh, yes, Moira, that's an Indoraptor, and you can play with it after I have assembled it. No, Indoraptor is not from Indonesia. It is actually a hybrid. But anyway, so we have all the parts here together, and we can already start with Assembrex. It seems that we have an extra piece for this one that goes actually on one of the arms here. But I'm glad at least I can use that particular piece on other customs that I will be doing. Let's start with the Assembrex. Let's put on the or attach the lower jaw to the head. Then let's attach the head to the body. After that, let's put on the legs. The plastic quality is quite good actually, although it's a bit shiny. I don't really care much because I will be painting this anyway. So with sitting on with the Assembrex, I have already attached the tail, and then I'm connecting now the hands to the arms like so. It's quite hard to attach though. And that's it. And then let's put the other one again. Much easier. That's the extra piece. And then let's connect this to the body. As some of you may have already known, the Indoraptor is a base figure that I use for most of my medium-sized carnivores, as well as my herbivorous ornithopods, such as the Parasaurolophus, and also the Mambiosaurus. So anyways, going back to the figure, I have already completed the Indoraptor. I'm just checking in on the articulations, if they're loose or broken. Well, anyways, everything is good with this figure. The coloration is quite a bit off because, as you can see, it's actually green and not yellowish or orange. The supposedly black scales on the top is likewise colored green. Anyways, the eye coloration for the prints on the eyes is quite good. It's within the actual placement. And unlike every other alternative brands, the plastic quality is actually good for this one. So if I am to give it a score, I'm going to score it like around 8 or something. It's a good figure all in all, but I will be using it for my custom. So I have already 3 of these. So just guess on what other creatures that I will be doing with the other two. But do watch out for that on my community fan page. So please keep on participating and joining the Guesses PC contest here on the community page of Extinct Bricks YouTube. And that about ends our unboxing video for today. I hope you liked it. Also, our babies Moira and Asher has their own vlog now, The Adventures of Moira and Asher. Please subscribe to their channel and watch their videos as well. Thanks for the support, everyone! Please also follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and here in YouTube. And as we always would say, let your inner dino brick roar!